Crochet is my beautiful hometown. The capital of Samogitia that stands on seven hills and shows off with its sculptures, especially with its symbol bear. The first thing in Crochet that is pretty noticeable and almost every visitor knows is Massey's Lake. The lake is surrounded by plants, compositions and paths. There kids can play in playgrounds, others take a rest on benches, ride a bike, take a look at high and spectacular lake's fountain, or at unusual statues, search for the bears on the lake's bridges, or just walk around. For most of the lake's coastline places, you can see Crochet Cathedral and Church of the Assumption of the Blessed Virgin Mary into the heaven that in short we call it the Little Church. The little church was built in 1536. The old ruined parish church has been burnt and rebuilt many times. In 1864, the Russians began to build Pravoslav brick church on the site of the former church. In 1935, the building was returned and immediately reconstructed and adapted for Catholic church services. At this time, in the building you can see old paintings and few beautiful altars. The Crochet Cathedral was built in 1765. It is in the style of late Baroque and Classicism. The church has seven altars, two of them are central. The central altar on the second floor is dedicated to one of the greatest Franciscan saints, Saint Anthony. The image of Anthony is considered miraculous by believers. Also, the cathedral has unique front doors with relief sculpture metal compositions that tells the history of Samogitians. However, I think that the best of all sculptures and guardians of the past is the Great Samogitian Wall. The Great Samogitian Wall is an epical artwork. The wall starts from a bear sculpture with three children. It is said that if you rub bear's nose, your wish will come true. Ahead you can see nine plates. Seven of them are decorated with works of art made of metal. They symbolize important facts about Samogitia. Moving downhill, you will reach Crochet Old Town. Crochet Old Town is one of the seven protected old towns in Lithuania. The market square in the middle of it has long been and remains a place of attraction for the residents of the city and its guests. In the middle of the square, there is a tower with a clock, and next to it, there is a fountain symbolizing the Crochet stream flowing under the tower and under the eldership building. A stone with a bear's footprint can also be found in the market square. It is said that anyone who touches the imprint with their palm will become strong like a bear. Also, the only sculpture in the wall dedicated to Lithuania Hound stands in the Crochet Market Square. In my opinion, these are the most famous objects in Crochet.